Hemoglobin is one of the most important components of blood. It acts as a molecular carrier, transporting molecules around the body. Hemoglobin is an example of a conjugated protein. This is a protein which has non-protein groups attached. In this case, the four polypeptide chains are bound to four heme units. These are porphyrin rings which have iron ions bound in the center. It is the iron which binds to and carries other molecules. Hemoglobin is best known for carrying molecular oxygen, forming oxyhemoglobin. We have an example of oxyhemoglobin here. Now this allows oxygen to be transported around the body to be used in respiration. Iron can also bind to other molecules though, such as carbon monoxide, to form carboxyhemoglobin. Carbon monoxide binds very strongly to heme, and this is a big problem, because once it binds, it doesn't want to come off. This means that less oxygen is able to bind, and the body can be starved of oxygen. Even if there's plenty of oxygen in the air, then it will be unable to bind if all of the hemoglobin is filled with carbon monoxide.